Hello guys, Super Setman here, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to discuss about Big Ramy and more specifically, what does he need to do to win the 2020 Mr. Olympia. The best way to predict the future is looking at the past, and we're gonna look at Ramy's history at the Mr. Olympia, how he improved every year both his physique and his placings, what happened at a certain point when he dropped the ball, and then hopefully determine what he really needs to do to fulfill his destiny and finally win the Sandow. Big Ramy debuted at Mr. Olympia in 2013, in a year when he made waves winning his first pro show at the New York Pro, which is probably the third most prestigious show in bodybuilding after the Olympia and the Arnold, at least until Athleticon comes around. He took 8th place in his first Olympia, but due to his impressive stature, he was already becoming a fan favorite. He came back improved, bigger and better at the 2014 Mr. Olympia, but placed 7th, after winning again that year's New York Pro Show. Here are some photo comparisons against that year's Mr. Olympia winner Phil Heath, in which he totally dominates Phil in the front poses. In 2015, he won the Arnold Classic Brazil and qualified at the Olympia, where he took 5th place, and more people were predicting that in the near future he will be Mr. Olympia. In 2016 at the Mr. Olympia, he came more conditioned than the years before because everyone was talking about how he has the mass, but because of conditioning he does not place higher. And he barely missed the top 3 that year, taking 4th behind Phil, Sean and Dex. 2017 was probably Big Ramy's best year. He came in bigger without losing the conditioning he presented the year prior and took 2nd place behind Phil Heath. A controversial 2nd place because in many people's eyes he deserved to win against Phil, who was probably in his worst shape of all time at this show. So in 2018, Big Ramy was already the biggest star alongside Phil Heath, who was the reigning 7-time Mr. Olympia champion by the way, and many people expected that this will be the year Big Ramy will finally win the Sandow. I remember Phil saying in an interview that Olympia promoters focused more on promoting Big Ramy in 2018 instead of him, who was going for number 8 that year, trying to break the record for most Olympia wins, a record held by Ronnie Coleman and Lee Haney. So that much hype was going around Big Ramy that year. Bodybuilding journalists, fans and competitors all seem to agree upon one thing, that if Big Ramy improves his conditioning, he is unbeatable. But Big Ramy came in a worse conditioning than the year prior and took 6th place at that year's Olympia, which Phil lost against Sean Roden. This was the moment Big Ramy's career took a bad turn, and since then he is struggling to even qualify at the Olympia again. He did not do any show in 2019 and did not qualify at the Olympia. In 2020 he entered the Arnold but failed again, placing 3rd behind William Bonac and the 50 years old Dexter Jackson. He failed to qualify 1 on points for the Olympia, maybe because he was tested positive with COVID and could not enter the Spain Pro where he was the favorite on paper, and the Olympia decided to give him a special invite. And now in 2020 opinions are divided. There are still many people who are still on that Big Ramy train, who consider he is the favorite every year, but on the other hand, most of the fans lost faith in Big Ramy and do not consider him as a favorite for the top 3 or even top 5 this year. I made a prediction video for the 2020 Mr. Olympia, you can find the link in the description, in which I placed Ramy on 5th place, just because I don't believe he will be able to come in conditioned enough to place higher. But as I said in that video, I say it again, if somehow Big Ramy will be the most conditioned guy on that stage in December, knowing how much muscle he packs on his frame, I predict him winning the entire show. But this is highly unlikely to happen in my opinion. Another weak point for Ramy is his back. somewhat similar to Jay Cutler, who was also a wide mass monster, but with not a world-class back. However, we all know what happened in 2009 when Jay finally decided to come in shredded, and I think this is what Big Ramy needs to do. If he comes with a similar condition to Jay 2009, I think it's game over. So I don't know if it's possible or not. I don't know if Ramy has the genetics or has the will, but he needs to come in a similar conditioning to Jay in 2009 or Sean Roden in 2018, and he will win the Mr. Olympia 2020 in my opinion. What do you guys think? Will Big Ramy ever win the Mr. Olympia? Let me know in the comments below. Like this video if you enjoyed it, you know it helps me get more exposure on YouTube, as my channel is still small, and of course, subscribe for more videos like this. See you in the next video.